Yeah. Some of you younger viewers may remember this, but a group called the GGs, I believe it was. Fairly recently, at least more recent than the original version, done in 1972, I believe, by a lady named Roberta Flack.